can I trust you?
How about I tell you the truth? When Taylor's team uncovered the Black Project, they threatened to go public. The CIA couldn't take the risk. They were called back to be silenced.
Hendrix. His diagnostics are showing some irregularities. It could be a minor calibration issue, but I don't want to ignore it. Especially in light of his recent outbursts. You know what I'm talking about. That's why you didn't tell him about the tracker he slipped.
Egyptian allies are in position. They have the building surrounded, waiting for our go.
Shit. Kane! We just lost the doctor's vitals.
What the hell does that mean?
It means he's dead, or about to be dead.
Khalil, have your men hold position. We're coming in for a landing. We'll sweep the embassy. Wait till all clear.
Hold on!
Manticore operating with a human pilot!
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit!
We got a fix on Taylor and Moretti? Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Hall's on the move. Eyes up. Hall's taking higher ground.
Manticore operating at 70%.
We gotta get through her to get to Taylor. Focus fire!
Hall now operating at 40%.
Her shields won't hold much longer.
You have to interface before we lose her!
Please don't.
So this is what we do now? Kill her own because they blew open a conspiracy in her own backyard.
You don't know what this'll do.
I know. And I'm sorry. What is that?
Kane! Hendrix!
Mr. Kruger, I don't think you quite appreciate
what is that?
And understand what I'm telling you.
Is that a baby?
Hello? Is anyone there?
Please listen to what I'm saying. The exchange of information is a two-way street. If you remove humans from the diagnostic loop, there is no way to complete any control.
Zurich is where the Chloris program will find its true potential.
This can't be.
Kane! Can you hear me? Are you seeing this? Say something!
Say something!
Please!
What did you do to me?
Sarah?
Thank you.
all knew that we had just stumbled onto a CIA black program that had been buried for a decade. A program that in all probability had led directly to the Singapore disaster. We called it in, and we were ordered back to the black station for debriefing.
All right, you know the routine. Secure the air.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
I know what this is. This is Bastogne. I studied it at the academy. I cited it in my final paper as one of the greatest examples of courage and bravery in military history. One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are. I used to dream about it.
Take positions!
Congratulations, position! Private. You drew the shortest straw of all. Welcome to Bastogne. Now get your ass to the front line.
How is this possible? We're on the battlefield of World War II.
Be an illusion. It has to be.
Why are we here, Sarah?
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers.
the hell was that?
The dire wolves. At first, they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later, they went after the strong.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
DNI interface knowing that it would scramble my mind.
You were dying, Sarah. I had no choice.
Dying!
You have to focus. Try to remember. What happened at the Black Station?
We'd uncovered a secret that could destabilize the geopolitical landscape and undermine the Winslow Accord forever. We should have known why we were recalled to base. We couldn't be trusted. They couldn't take the risk. When people really want to...
Why do you think you're here? What's so significant about this battle? Why do you dream about it?
I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't strong enough to fight this battle. I knew I wasn't brave enough. When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read firsthand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they held on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
Sometimes you have to. This is the path I must take. The path we broke out of.
Ah!
The German Tiger tank. King Tiger, they called it. Immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat it?
This is out of control. We have to stop.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have. Killed them all in cold blood.
Taylor! Taylor! I want to get out of here!
We both want the same thing. We both want to find Taylor. Where is he, Sarah? You have to stay with me. After you discovered the Black Project, you went looking for Selene.
We traded the intel from Corvus and the Black Station to the Immortals. Their CDP connections gave us passage to Egypt. Once we had Selene's location, we used an NRC assault to make the grab.
What was so important about Selene?
Where did you go, Sarah? Did you find somewhere safe?
We held up in the old aquifers, and made our plan to snatch Selene.
The aquifers? The mobile water refineries in the desert? Is that where Taylor and Moretti are headed now?
It's
It must be. Kane should be able to locate the exact coordinates.
Sarah, what happened when you grabbed Selim? What happened in Kebeshet? What did he tell you? We need to know.
No use, we're out of time. We gotta get out of here.
Why are you doing this to me? I have done nothing wrong. You were part of it.
You were there from the beginning.
CIA DNI mind control program.
Taylor, we got incoming.
Hall, suit up, deal with it.
What do you want from me?
Tell me about the frozen forest.
The forest is nothing. It was just an idea I planted in the minds of the patients. It was meant to help them find peace after the experiments.
Right, the illegal DNI experiment.
Hidden beneath a corporate facade, a project that killed over 300,000 people.
It wasn't my fault. Something happened with the software that collated and streamed the test subjects' experiences. The project was no longer under control. I was not to blame.
Then who was? Who was?
The project was under the direct command of Sebastian Kruger, a senior executive in Coalescence. After the disaster, he relocated to the headquarters in Zurich.
Thank you.
This is a simulation, right? Like in training.
These monsters are trying to kill us. I think it wants to get rid of us. Who are you? What do you want?
The last-second surge of chemical and electrical activity in a dying brain. Short-circuiting the DNI. A flood of memories and thoughts. Half real and half imagined.
No!
I can't let go. I want this to be over, but I can't make it stop. You have to end it, please. Kill me.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.